was the use of chemical weapons. And let's not forget that in addition to the Skripal family being affected in that attack, there was also a homeless person who was killed when they came in contact with nerve agent Novichok.
Послушайте, травили Скрипаля там.
So, listen, please. Now we are speaking that allegedly Skripal was poisoned, and now you are speaking about some other strange person that was poisoned. There are too much speculations around this case. Just do you imagine that some guys have come there and started to poison homeless people? Where do they work then? No one needs to poison others. I've said Skripal is a traitor. He was caught. He was punished. He spent all in all 5 years in prison, and we let him out. And that's it. He left. He worked in Great Britain and consulted some special services there. And what of that? About what we are speaking right now? About oil, gas, or about espionage? What was your question then?